Hello everyone, my name is Abhay. My topic is vital detection in aerial images using BOW and orientation aware scanning based on IEEE transaction paper, and the authors are as follows. And so the main objective of this for this title is like to automatically detect the number of cars in different aerial images by using a bag of words and unmanned aerial image vehicles. And by using aerial image vehicles, by using bag of words orientation aware scanning method. And the next introduction, maybe the main motivation for this work was demanding collecting traffic information in some regions like traffic modeling, urban planning, retail marketing analysis, and environment monitoring. We can see while many other methods have been investigated for vehicle detection in aerial images, they are usually applicable to either satellite or unmanned UAV images. The main difference between these two images is their resolution. For images from satellite or high altitude UAVs, the resolution with the ground sampling is lower as 1 meter, which is very low, so that the pixel value of the car will be around 48 into 12 pixels. But for the unmanned aerial vehicles, the distance will be around 1 centimeter, for which the car resolution may be around 180 into 180 pixels. So it is better for the next processes. The literature survey is as follows. Earlier study were focused only on the traditional satellite images where the resolutions are relatively low, so they couldn't process more things in it, and those level features are not sufficiently discriminative. Easy methods were often challenged inter-class variation, such as recognizing objects with the similar shapes and size was quite difficult. And the basic working is like the cars generally exhibit a high degree of diversity, like they match with each other, and similar shapes such as rectilinear shape we would not be like able to identify which car is what. So we have a separate method for that. It's called LSK feature, which has been proposed to address image to image matching problems. Which is originally designed to reduce the size of the image, reduce the image noise. And LSK feature has been proposed to address image to image matching problems and the representation capability of geometric structures, even the presence of noise and blur. So LSK feature has been used in this method. The next basic, if you can tell in the flowchart process, the working will be, first they start with the bag of word representation. In this procedure, the main thing will be they'll identify the particular image, they'll take a particular size, particular point of that image, and they'll take many of the points, and they'll convert each of the points to some collection of points. And they'll convert into the histogram, like which word, which points will repeat more and more. And then orientation, next it goes to orientation aware detection. In this, it will detect the exact size of the car, like by using window detection method. What it does is, it will move up, right, left, right, up, down, and it will identify the particular window. And vehicle orientation estimation, it's like it will in this method it will identify the particular car in an image, and it will differentiate between a car and a background. If it is a background, it will represent it by -1, and if it is a car, it will represent it by 1. So at last, if we can see here, the particular cars have been detected in this particular location, and how many cars are there, it will give us the proper count of the car with all the processing. This is the basic working, and from this we can conclude that method has been achieving promising results with different images, including UAV images that cover extremely high density of cars, then the satellite images, then including UAVs that cover extremely high density cars, images, satellite images that have large area coverage. You notice that if we increase the number of non-car samples by containing more background components that are similar to background testing images. The precision rate can be further improved on these testing images. As the main disadvantage we can say from this is images captured straight down the important for the orientation estimation method. Once a challenging situation may occur in our proposed method, it is possible that imaging sensors are not straight down such that they may have tighter angles, or some cameras such as GoPro often they have distortion, achieving images the densely parked cars appear with the large overlapping, so the cars do not have linear structures and can be used for orientation estimation. So this is all about it. Thank you.